We're located in Boston. It's a downtown Boston. It's a full service practice. We do everything, cleanings, restorative work, and mainly emphasizing prosthetic work and surgical treatment. The culture in our office, well, our team is growing continuously, and we're really trying to build a family-oriented type of culture there. Just like we are trying to do with all of our patients, and it's just about changing lives and helping others. I heard about Full Arch Masters through several colleagues that have attended the program, and just as I've been on this journey of Full Arch, the more I talk to people, it always seems that we come back to Full Arch Masters as being an essential tool in our care for people. I expected to learn how to do things better, but perhaps maybe to clarify and really connect the dots from start to finish, which is kind of a struggle, especially since we have been doing treatment analog version, and obviously going digital is same process, but much more efficient, and just training on how to get from steps one to the end. Brought my partner, Dr. Alexandra Noel, mother, partner, best friend, and Megan Smith, who's another team player, who's been a huge asset to our practice, and they both have been growing so well in our practice. Absolutely amazing. It's been an amazing journey that we want to really bring all our team players in on this. You know, it's almost like a drug, a good drug, and it's just a joy that we can have this knowledge so that, you know, our basic core values are taking care of our patients, and anything we can do to make that better, it's just a win-win. You know, it was just a fun experience. Felt like we've been here before. And just they've really opened up their homes to share all this knowledge, which is really spectacular. Wow. One thing, well, it's probably just the digital workflow and how it really helps our care of our patients. It's just I thought I was doing a great job. And I see how I can do such a better job with this flow. And you just have to also be willing to step outside of the box so that you can start doing this stuff rather than shying away from it. I think it's absolutely essential. I wish I brought more. It's just, that's where you're all speaking the same language, and it's like you don't want to hide anything from anybody else. You do need everybody's help, and that's how, you know, as a team, we can improve the quality of treatment for our patients. It was awesome. It kind of brings us to our normal comfort zone where we are with patients. So to be able to do that here, obviously with good supervision, so that it takes a little bit of the edge and uneasiness of doing it on your own for the first time. So it was a great adjunct, and I'm looking forward to, like, you know, the advanced surgical course where you actually do surgeries here. So very excited about that. Don't think too much, just do it. You know, it's something that you won't regret. It really is an experience that you have to do it to really understand it.